On the mound for the Cardinals tonight, right-hander Mike Leake, a free agent in the offseason, signed a five-year, $80 million contract. Runner bluffs a start. It's a swing and a miss by Gonzalez to end the inning.
There's another one. That ball is right down the heart of the plate, but the bottom falls out, swinging over the top.
Down and in with a breaking ball. And on the appeal, Seager is judged to have gone around. This could be two. And it is to end the inning.